You, I turned my iPhone screen to this. Open Widgets Kit App. Choose the theme. Click to set up. Done.